Welcome back. And last time, Kirk died. Well, Kirk. Because of the spacesuit, yes. I wonder why they put their names with ellipses onto the name tag. Must be a science fiction thing to do. What is it with the red always happening when they're going? Mine turns dark. Honestly, blue always makes me think poison, but then a lot of poisons actually do cause a lack of breathing. What now? Yeah, let's just leave the dead guy here, taking up space in the emergency. Okay. If you say so, fine. Wasn't I told that Rachel goes into the cockpit? Oh my god, what? Oh no! Honestly, communications, what does that matter? Anybody want some coffee? What do you mean I can't carry anymore? I guess one coffee is all that I can carry. What a highly advanced robot I am. How can you make one in a spaceship? Unless it's like a Viking one in space. Well, what's the point of losing your head? If you lose your head at the smallest of things, which in certain cases can mean just someone's death, you are not really fit to be a captain. Rachel. I was gonna ask, isn't it weird that she's hugging his, like, spacesuit? But then... sweet. But then, maybe she didn't like the idea of hugging a corpse. So... let's let it slide. Kirk's password was... I know you actually have to look it up to know it, but... I think I ran into it while looking at the guide. What?! I sleep below your feet?! Oh! I thought Edward stalking in Twilight was weird and... ah, you're worse! Yeah, that's basically the hint what his password is. It's warp. Because... well, if you say something once, it's totally your catchphrase. How's the behemoth? You're still fine. You're still fine. Yeah. Okay. Can we get the burial started? And you seem to grab in the cockpit. Also, Watanabe, it's a reference to a character who pretty much appears in every scenario. It's just a running gag sort of joke thing. And a reference. I do not want to know what you're doing with that spacesuit right now. Oh, it wasn't Kirk's room and not Kato's. Okay. The way I understood it, you need the memory card to play Captain Square, but not have to redo every level as you proceed. Wait, I wanted to go into the sick bay. You'll, like, ask Kirk what the fuck that was that his computer was saying. I sleep below your feet. Yeah, basically telling me, you know, check everything out and talk with everyone. That's basically how you proceed in the scenario. Oh my god, he's gone! Zombie! Hey, this sounds like actual background music starting. I have a heartbeat. Well, let's quick check if they're still in his room. Otherwise, I'm going to ask where the body went. I told you it's gone! Oh my god. Oh my god, Rachel, that is sick! You, lady, are sick. I know what you were planning to do with Kirk and his spacesuit. See, this is why you should never, ever start any relationship with someone you're gonna work with, or you're working with already, because it'll just lead to trouble. I think she's gonna die! Okay, no new email from him then. Oh! There is one. Well, we know that she's kind of, you know, insane right now with grief. But, it's kind of obvious what's going on. I mean, there's only so many people who could have written that. And Kirk is not an option. You know, why isn't she putting her suit on first, before attempting to open the doors? Yes, yes, insane by grief, but, you know. Well, I can't really get to the... Can't really get to anything right now. Maybe if I try to leave? I know this sounds really bad, but I hope they're beating her into submission. But that doesn't sound good. It sounded like things were going down. Maybe in a different room? Oh shit! Kato! Ignoring the suicidal girl. Yeah. No! You're expecting a woman struck with grief. You're expecting a human struck with grief to act rationally. It's like saying Bella should act rationally. For what? I mean, it's not like he was the only one who prevented, Rachel from, you know, continuing. By the way, can we add, like, a security measure so that it's impossible to have both doors open at the same time? Just asking. Death usually is. So! After that horrifying little thing, I'll see you next time.